Kucherov softly through for point. Surrounded. Zibanejad just missed. He hit the post. Going for the hat trick on opening night. My goodness.
He gets two with maybe the best goaltender in the world standing there. Now he's got a shot at the empty net from about 150 feet.
Wow.
That close to a hat trick on opening night.
He's already just the fifth man since 1934 to score a power play goal and a shorthanded goal in his team's season opener. Alex Ovechkin, Matt Cook, Adam Graves, George Armstrong, the only others who've done that since they started tracking shots by type, goals by type.